Hi guys, welcome to thrustzone.com. Once again, we are at the Auto Expo 2018 and Kawasaki's finally decided to show up after a really long time at the Expo, and they have the Vulcan for us on display along with several other motorcycles. Let's focus on the Vulcan. 650cc engine, cruiser body, 650 engine, as we know, comes from Kawasaki has a lot of variants on that. The 650 has a 650 engine is shared widely throughout tour. Now this is a cruiser. They have a naked bike, they have a fed bike, they have an adventure bike. Let's quickly look at what is on offer. A very similar dash we've seen earlier in the past, similar switch gear, very air-cooled looking but liquid-cooled engine. Black is the color for Vulcan, not green. As you can see, the headlight looks quite good. Overall fit finish quality seems excellent, but what seems like a bit of a witty part to the Vulcan is this humongous sari guard that is on offer, along with that equally large grab handles for this pillion, which will be appreciated to a large extent, but not the barbecue grill that is on offer thanks to our stupid regulations by ARAI. Massive tank, nice firm seats, what it looks like from now. This is the Vulcan. So we've had a short ride on this bike. I don't want to disclose much, but it's a very sweet bike. One of our colleagues have ridden it and they say it's a quite a sweet bike. You'll appreciate the absolute comfort this bike has to offer, and you can already say that with the engine, which we know we've seen on many bikes from Kawasaki, the 650cc engine. It already is a very relaxed unit. Let's look at the cruiser, which is specced with something, specced with accessories. So you get a much better looking grab hand. This is the luggage carrier. These are two other luggage carriers as well, panniers. Let me also show you the LED lights. And this huge, very Harley style windshield. Everything else is the same. Look, come to the front, you'll see more two headlights. The headlight with more conjoined lights on offer. Apart from that, there's this chrome exhaust shield. And these are the four things on offer. Thanks for tuning in, guys. This is a short impression of the Vulcan. We'll be riding it very shortly, so we'll give you an impression of that very soon on our website. And like, share and subscribe to this channel, and stay tuned for automotive content from the Auto Expo.